this place gives me the creeps. And my head is pounding like hell. What happened? It's dark and scary here. And I'm placed in a small prison cell. Who am I? Can't remember the name. Can't remember almost anything. Just dark shimmer throughout my memory. I do remember a man with buttons. Don't know how or who he is. All's mixed up in an unthinkable mess. How the hell did I get here? The dying man next cries all the time. I cannot withstand it anymore. They did something to him. Something terrible. And then they just disappeared. Left him to die. This is insane. I'll do my best to get out of here. I will not last here even one more second, sitting on my ass and waiting for my destiny.
Come on.
walked away. The light outside feel beautiful. No more scary sounds. Just the light that I walked into. But then I saw it. First I thought the night came upon the city, but the view wasn't so optimistic. The castle gates were sealed no more, and all the hell held inside broke into the city. It was my fault to open the door of Pandora's box, and it was me to pay the consequences. This is just the start, and I want to get out alive.